Hello everyone, this is Zach, Chef Zach at Elmcrest Country Club. Today we're going to be featuring our lobster grilled cheese. I'll start out by showing you the ingredients here. We have our poached lobster, chilled. We have a tarragon mayo with a little Dijon mustard in there. We have a pecorino romano, roasted tomatoes. We have a panini bread. We're going to be putting our grilled cheese on. So go ahead and start out with this. Toasting our bread with a little softened butter. We're gonna go right on our flat top here. We're gonna butter both sides of the bread. Just gonna let that side toast first. While that's going, we can kind of toss together our lobster salad here. Our lobster meat, our dressing, just going to toss that together, salt and pepper. Right here. I'm just going to go ahead and dust the one side of our bread with a pecorino romano. Our tomatoes, we are just going to warm up very quickly, flash the flat up. And our other side of the bread is toasted. Go ahead and flip it back over for that Romano cheese to melt. Put our cheese on this side. After about a minute on that side of the bread, we're going to go ahead and put it in the oven for our fontina to melt. Alright, now that our fontina cheese is melted onto our panini bread, we're just going to go ahead and assemble here. Put our lobster meat down. Go ahead and cut it and plate it up here. And there you have it, our lobster grilled cheese. We hope you like the video and love the food.